Hello everyone, this is Mayur Goswami. Today I am going to make a video on how to improve the handwriting. First, let me tell you something. For me, there is no such a thing as bad handwriting. It is every individual's personal expression. If you feel that your handwriting is not so good and need to improve, you can improve your handwriting by practice. This video will definitely help you with it. Before we begin, quickly, I would like to inform you that I have started conducting live sessions where you can practice with me. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the updates of my live sessions and my videos. Now let's get back to handwriting. Now let's look at some important things you can implement to improve your handwriting. First, posture. When you sit to write, don't lean forward on the paper or don't sit too upright. Just sit in a comfortable position with your shoulders relaxed. Second, comfortable page angle. Comfortable page angle. It will straight or parallel to you. It should be little slanted towards left at a comfortable angle. There is no rule such as just find a comfortable angle to write. If you are left-handed person, the paper position will be opposite. And always remember to use ruled paper and not a blank paper.
Using correct writing pen.
There are different types of pens are available for writing, like
ball pen, gel pen, fountain pen, roller ball.
You need to try different pens to figure out which one suits you the best. You need to check tip size too. Find out whether you like fine tip or medium or bold. It is completely based on individual's choices and comfort. Once you choose correct pen, the next important thing is grip. Your grip should not be too tight or too loose. Hold the pen comfortably. Don't hold it too close or too far. Basic drills. Now you are all set to begin the practice. To improve the handwriting, practicing the basic drills helps a lot. So start with the straight line.
First, start with straight lines. You can draw a lines between two lines of a notebook. Make sure the lines are straight and not tilted. Initially, if you find it difficult, you can use graph paper too. Second is horizontal line. Now draw horizontal lines. Even though we know how to write, practice these basic strokes. Third is slanted lines. After horizontal lines, practice slanted lines. Try to draw lines parallel to each other. Don't be too conscious or scared about our own handwriting. Fourth, the next drill is half round. Try both counterclockwise and clockwise strokes. Letters are made up of these basic strokes only. So, more you practice, more you will improve your handwriting. Tip, full round. Now, try full round. With the practice of these drills, your handwriting gets a basic discipline. I'm sure your letters will look more structured. Sixth, letter formation and spacing.
Spacing plays an important role in good handwriting. Spacing plays an important role in good handwriting. When you write a word, make sure equal space between the letters. Your word shouldn't look compressed or scattered. It should look uniform. It should look uniform. The same can be applied to your sentences too. Remember not to write too fast. Write with a steady speed. Size of letters is another important aspect in handwriting. Your handwriting should not be too small or big. It should be medium and suit your notebook line. Don't change the size of your letters. Don't change the size of your letters like this. Also, it should be consistent throughout the writing. Whether you write straight or slanted, you need to maintain same angle all the time. You need to maintain same angle all the time. tilted, uneven letters don't make good impression. Don't stretch your ascenders and descenders too much.
9th, avoid connected cursive. If you write in cursive, try not to join letters. There are chances that these connectors won't make your handwriting look good. You can write independent letters.
To improve your handwriting, first you need to love the process of writing. I personally love writing with hands over typing. Good handwriting always grabs attention and receives a appreciation. In exams also, good handwriting definitely creates the edge over others.
10. Simple tips. These small things are the very simple and easy to follow. If you start practicing every day with these simple tips and techniques, I am sure you will see the improvement in your own handwriting. Get into the habit of writing at least one paragraph a day. To make everyday writing interesting, you can choose your favorite poem, quote, or start writing your daily journals. For this, I would like to suggest notebook or diary, so you can keep a track of your own progress. Always remember to assess your own handwriting from time to time. Be happy with your own handwriting. Have patience. It won't improve overnight. Give it some time. Keep practicing. And last thing, always follow your own style of writing and try to improve it. You did not copy anyone's style. You can definitely browse internet for inspiration. Be yourself and confident. I hope this video helps you in improving in handwriting. Keep practicing. If you want to improve your handwriting with me, you can join my WhatsApp group. Link is in description below. Please like my video and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.